Hello, today I'm going to show you how to fix the error. Windows has stopped this device because it has reported problems code 43 in Windows 10 and Windows 11. This error typically appears in Device Manager and often affects graphics cards, USB devices, or other hardware. It's usually caused by driver conflicts, hardware issues, or temporary glitches, but in most cases it can be resolved with a few easy steps. Let's get started. Step 1. Disconnect devices and restart. First, unplug all external devices. Restart your computer. This often resolves temporary driver or connection issues. Reconnect devices one by one and check for the error. Step 2. Manage device settings in Device Manager. Click the Start button or search bar, type Device Manager, and press Enter. Look for any device with a yellow warning triangle or REN. This is the device with code 43. Right-click the problematic device. Select Disable Device. Confirm with yes. Wait a few seconds, then right-click again. Select Enable Device. After that, click the Action tab and choose Scan for hardware changes. Windows will attempt to detect and reinitialize the device. If the problem persists, right-click the device again, select Update Driver. Choose Browse My Computer for drivers. Click Let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Select the most compatible driver, preferably from the device manufacturer. Click Next. That's all. By following these steps, you should be able to fix code 43. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.